That's one of the best songs that Stone Gossard ever was part of. He was the guitar player, I guess still is, unfortunately, because Pearl Jam kind of, they kind of suck now, but that bass line, man, one of the best bass lines ever. Anyway, what are we at, 72? That we're at? 800 Club, 72. I'm like two-thirds done this. Let's just get to the point. Let's get done quick and over with. Make it to 28, 800 clubs until I can retire, you know? I was gonna take a long break, fellas. I was trying. Then I saw Jay Vega's last video. It was a masterpiece of Loot Bag Jerry, aka that Cody Jinx hat guy or something. That guy's awesome. He does a perfect parody of him. Great video. I was like, I have to came up, take care of this 800 club. You got me. First 30 seconds was like, yeah, classic, that Cody Jinx hat guy, whatever. Let's say Luke Bang Jerry. Classic video. I mean, the guy puts out great first person videos. That's what he does. And Jay Vega has done, you know, videos where he's just like, yeah, I'll chug it. Put it down off camera, whatever, and chug it again, you know, with his burps. But it's a great video. 40 Ounce Fear made a great video also. When does he not make a great video? We're just gonna do this quick, to the point. Just came back from playing some musics. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. This song sucks. It's like that great song going to like this next song. It's like, come on, Stone. I remember, like, the bass player of the band was like, you gotta see this band Bread. I think I already said this in a video, who cares, whatever. And I saw them, and I'm like, they weren't that good, dude. I was living in New York at that time. I probably already said this in a video, whatever. That band sucked. One of my good friends' name is Brad. Cheers to cowboy boots. Guess we're getting close to you talk quick. Eh, whatever. There's your, what is that, 72? Man. So many more to go. Cheers. God. That's a good song. Cheers.